Neuroscientists use techniques like immunohistochemistry to study the brain. Tissue scatters light, so it has to be sectioned, stained, and imaged, one slice at a time. But newer tissue clearing techniques have been developed. Now, neuroscientists can image a whole mouse brain. This movie is a reconstruction of an Alzheimer's mouse model brain, imaged by doctors Kwanghun Chung, Li-Huei Tsai, and colleagues. The cleared mouse brain was stained for β-Amyloid, a hallmark of Alzheimer's pathology, using a monoclonal rabbit antibody, developed and validated at cell signaling technology. Specific and sensitive antibodies are crucial in both new and established techniques. Read our blog post for more about tissue clearing advances.